Hi, my name is Robbie Bunning with Hilton Properties. I'm pretty excited about what's going on in the market. A lot of buyers are jumping in. And one of the advantages that this market offers and this timing offers to a buyer that jumps in now is June, July, and August. If the property is already in the vacation market, opportunity exists for a buyer to buy a property and possibly hit the ground running with income streaming in through the vacation rentals ahead. So if the property, and ask your agent, is the property, does it have bookings for 2019? June, July, and August are big months. So if it's already got bookings in place, you can hit the ground running. And you know, as long as you like the property and as long as everything clicks. But you know, needless to say, I mean, what a great timing opportunity for buyers. So it's last call for buyers to jump in before the busy summer ahead. And if you find a property that's already in the vacation market, ask your agent for a printout of the 2019 bookings, or give us a call and let us, you know, show you some properties. If you don't know what to look for, we'll send you a half a dozen properties in your price range that have bookings already in place. So, you know, that's pretty exciting for a timing opportunity for buyers. I'd like to give a big shout out to the moms out there. Happy Mother's Day. This Sunday is Mother's Day. If you haven't already taken care of mom, go to hhprr.com and pick out a vacation property. Maybe you want to come down just for the weekend or next weekend, or you know, whatever works with mom's schedule. As our thank you for moms and you booking the vacation rental, we'll throw in a big comfy beach towel for mom if you book between now and Sunday. Just you know, mention that to your vacation planner. Again, thanks to all the moms out there. Happy Mother's Day, and we look forward to seeing you on the island soon. Bye-bye.